So I don't know, but yeah, man. Next one, keep it 100. Go.
Oh man, keep it 100 this week, man. I wrote it down. Let me look it up. Man, fellas, I know this is King Germ, this big brother King Germ talking to all you guys, man, all you youngsters. I know y'all don't have a lot of guidance out there, and, you know, a lot of y'all single-parent homes didn't have no daddies and shit like that, no real niggas to show y'all how to the ropes. So y'all out there raising yourselves, doing a fucking bad job. But to all my little young niggas, you know, that listen to this, they can hear my fucking voice, check this out, man. Always follow the bro code, all right? If you think you're going to break the bro code, do the opposite. You know what I'm saying? Follow the bro code. Reason why I broke the bro code in the past week. I take that back. I followed the bro code. And the reason why I missed out is because I followed the bro code. But I stayed true to my niggas. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Look, certain person, I ain't going to say nothing. You know, look, I ran across something. I screenshotted it to show my niggas. Mm-hmm. Person got upset with me. It was like, yo, you cut off. You get no more. But what I did, you know what I'm saying? My niggas got to see that. You know what I'm saying? So, follow bro code. I got cut off on all the other goodies. So, you know, but I feel good. I'm a loyal nigga. Mm. I'm a stand-up guy. My mama can hold her head up in any of the five boroughs. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Like, it just, you know, hey, I feel good. Mm. So, fellas, follow the bro code, man.
You know I'm all about the bro code, nigga.
Yes.
NappyAfro.com.